One small direction I gave you, you could not follow.
What is the problem? You're looking so hot.
Yeah, but...
I must say.
Thanks. But what is this? Why is this man complaining over here?
He's complaining?
Yes.
About what?
Seems like you've not taken care of this valet parking and all of that.
Arre, so how can I take care of parking? I was busy editing, ne?
Editing?
Yeah.
Oh. You also work for paper like them?
What do you mean?
You said no, editing. Lot of them are also editors over here of paper.
I'm not a press editor. I was editing the film.
Oh, our film.
Yes.
Jab Harry Met Sejal.
Exactly.
Oh, acha. So tell me one thing. Why didn't you edit your other films?
What do you mean?
I mean, they were a little long, ne? Like, so right now I would say you stop making all these excuses and please answer this question. One small thing I told you to do.
Arre, Sejal Ven, everything is okay. Please don't panic.
And how not to panic? There's so much that I have to do, so many tayaris that I need to take care of. And what have you worn and come? What is this outfit? I told you to wear a proper suit, ne?
So, this is a suit, ne?
But this what is this combination? Who wears this combination? Looking like a schoolboy.
Do you think you have to talk about my schoolboyishness right now? The press is waiting. Press is waiting.
Oh.
Please carry on with your engagement.
Sorry, and I also know that if you make the press wait, sometimes they write bad things about your films. So, you guys must not wait.
Yeah.
And.